checkpoint. And this was this morning when they took off at 7:30 in 30 knot winds. And